Oh, welcome back again to our Wudang Online Academy class. Today we start with the Ba Xian Gong form. I hope you practiced the Qiwen Gong practice in the last episode. You try to improve your handling and your positions. So if you can do that, you're ready for the form now. So let's start with the first opening sequence. So first in the opening sequence, we hold the staff in the first section. Like I told you before, the staff has three sections, yes? When we have the first third of the staff, we hold it right here. And then you hold it like this, you relax the shoulder, and here, you're holding it like this, okay? You see here? Keep the staff close to your arm, yes? Now the first movement looks like this. We open the hand and rotate the upper body a bit, yeah? Not too much. And you rotate this way, and you are here. Yeah? So watch slowly one more time. You open this, one, two. Yeah? During this movement, you try to make the other end here longer. Yeah? So you try to reach more. So when we here, yes, look one more time. One, yes. Maybe you need a bit more exercise and feeling of your staff, because the gravity center or how heavy the staff is can depend on your execution of the form. So you should be comfortable with your personal staff. Do not change your staff too often. Now we try one more time. Go open, step. When you step right, you try to step through. Yes, one, two. You see, and the staff becomes longer. The other hand will support now the movement. So when the staff reach forward, you hold it like this here. Yeah? Watch one more time. Here, one. You hold it here. Yeah. And if you fail to extend the staff, you can help yourself one more time with the other hand. Yeah? Here also, you can reach far with the staff. The final posture should be that the left arm is at a round angle. So do not overstretch it like this. And do not do it too close like this. You try to reach far, but stay at a round, comfortable angle. This will make your position strong. Watch me one time from the front. Here, so. And we here, okay? So you see, we stay in Xu Bu, the left leg stay forward. You try to extend, and the staff stays in contact with your upper arm. All right? The staff should look slightly upward. Don't make it flat. Slightly upward, okay? So when you have this position of the Xu Bu, yeah, watch it one more time from the other side, you see here. One, hip inside and go two, yeah, here. The hand wrist should be flexible, try soft. Don't make this hard. Yes, one. Now go, step, here, step, two. And we finish here. The left hand is at the hip. You protect the soft part here, protect. And you're holding, yes? If you have the hand here, it's okay. You can simply raise the hand to around the shoulder high. It would be more good if you can finish the posture with the hand around the shoulder high here. Yes? So this stuff also is still very new for me. So we try it one more time, okay? And let's see if we get to the posture. So. Yes. Around shoulder high, okay? Let's try it one more time. Okay? When we're here, the left hand stay here. We rotate with the hip and open. And we're here, okay? The staff shouldn't move. Huh? And we're here. you stay here with the staff and you push outside with the hand. You look and the hand movement go around the same time. So you start looking to the side. Watch me one more time, okay? Now I want to show you from the front. And we here. One. Here. Two. Okay. You try to make the impulse from inside, from your gravity center. Make the impulse fast. And then the outer part follow soft. Okay. So during the form, we tell the story, okay? You can look up the story in the internet, but basically the form has several sections that require you to look a bit female, yeah? It should look very soft, yeah? So we have several hand positions and movements that should make it look very soft, yeah? So you should not try to be too strong with the movement. You should follow the movement and stay as soft as possible. Okay? Let's do it one more time. And try to follow the movement, okay? So. All right. Now, when we finish this movement, the right heel step up, but you stay on the ground with the toes. No jump, okay? Just when the heel is up, you see here, you push the heel fast and change, yeah? Change, okay? So from this position, one, up, push, and now go forward into gombo posture and swing the staff through. Okay? We need this momentum of this movement to finish it at Ma Bu afterwards. Okay? Watch carefully. Make sure you step close. One. There should be no power in your arm when you do this movement. Just swing through and finish it at Ma Bu posture. Yes? Then you stay Ma Bu, you stay strong. Okay? Also, try not to hold your staff too strong also. Like I told you before, the movement should feel very soft. Yeah? So let's do it in fluid motion. Watch me carefully. We're starting from here. All right, now we stay Ma Bu. I show you one last time from the other side. This would be the same side that local students see it. So after this Ma Bu posture, watch carefully what we do. We stay in posture, then turn, yeah? Turn the upper body, yes? And then swing through 360. During the movement, we change the grip, yeah? Watch again. Now rotate, yeah? Again, when the staff is here, look the hand, we change. Yes, so here, see, one, change, and then we here, and up, okay? So one more time, you see. One, two, and then we stay here, and you step, and we go low. Okay? Let me show you from the other side one more time. Ma Bu. One, two, step, and here, when you step, the right leg go into the knee. So now let's do the full section what we learned in this episode, okay? Übe. So. So, this was the first sequence of the Ba Xian Gong, the 80 model staff form. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Leave me feedback in the comments below and join the membership if you want to support our channel. Also, I put the link of this staff in the video description below. You can check it out in our shop. Thank you for watching and see you next week for more. Goodbye.